WWE, that tsunami, pivotal in the results of the number one contenders matchup for the World Heavyweight Championship. And the question is, what kind of chaos is Bronson Reed going to cause next?
Yeah, everything was going on a normal course in that number one contenders fatal four-way until we had another tsunami of Seth Rollins and the splintering of our announce desk into pieces.
I'm out here tonight to say, Seth Rollins, you are a hell of a competitor. You proved you were a hell of a competitor when you got the victory over me at Crown Jewel. But I am not a competitor. I am a monster. And last week, I not only took you out, I took out Damian Priest, I took out Sheamus, and I will take out anyone that stands in the way of me putting you down for good. So, Mr. Visionary, Mr. Revolutionary, Mr. Seth freaking Rollins, if you want your revenge, I'm right here in the ring right now. All you gotta do is come out.
If you thought that super stomp at Crown Jewel would end things between these two, hardly. Here we are again.
Oh, how wise is this, Seth freaking Rollins? I don't know, but the brawl is on. Oh, and these things have traditionally not ended well for Seth freaking Rollins. You may have won at Crown Jewel, but you did not kill the monster, because that may well be impossible.
Oh, Seth able to turn it around and slam him into the post.
Well, any kind of brawl with Bronson Reed is going to be desperation stuff, and now our desk perhaps getting trashed. Turn your back on Bronson Reed at your peril.
Oh, not again. He is not going to get... I got to get out of here, Wade.
You have to think, after last week, Seth Rollins' ribs are still in agony.
Seth's trying to get out of the way quickly. He's running across the desk and diving at him! Right into the timekeeper! And now, here comes security to break him up.
Seth Rollins had no choice whatsoever to get the hell out of Dodge. Fight fire with fire, and immediately back up is Bronson Reed, taking out every member of our security team.
Just went through two more. They're back in the ring against each other.
You cannot keep Bronson Reed down. When are you going to learn, Seth?
Bronson Reed just smashing Seth into that corner as security tries to separate them.
A whole army of security dragging these men apart. And you get the sense it's not going to be for long.
Seth able to escape, and he's going around to that side. Up onto the apron. And able now to attack Big Bronson Reed.
There is just no quit whatsoever in Seth freaking Rollins.
No. Big Bronson Reed, suicide dive! 340 pounds! Right on him to attack more.
How the hell did Seth Rollins get out of the way of that dive? But immediately back on top is Bronson Reed. More security, more officials heading down here.
As now Adam Pearce brings his team of officials to separate them, it has taken easily.